So welcome to all of you, and today it is my sixth lecture, okay, regarding the organic region, okay. And in this time I am discussing the Grignard region, okay. So in this lecture we'll describe the reactions of Grignard regions, okay. So Grignard regions gives the nucleophilic substitution reactions, okay, and nucleophilic addition, okay, and also it gives the acid base reduction, okay. So it is also called Gerard-Vernard of reactions, okay. And nucleophilic substitution is two types, it aryl halides and acid derivatives, okay. So these type of substrate has been used as a nucleophilic substitution, okay. Nucleophilic addition, in this nucleophilic addition means nucleophilic will attack on the carbonyl carbons, okay. So carbonyl carbons is present here, you can see this one, okay, like that. You can see here CO, this is the electrophilic side, okay. This is the electrophilic side, this is the CO, and this is the CO, and it is CO, okay. So our nucleophilic addition takes place on this side, okay. So Gerard-Vernard reactions, I will discuss here. This also represented by GR, alkyl group basic in nature, so whether the Grignard region react with the compound having active hydrogen atoms, okay. First of all, acid-base reactions takes place and alkane is formed. This method is known as Gerard-Vernard. Means product will be your alkane, okay. So first you will add RMGX in active hydrogens, okay. So here we have adding the hydrogen, okay. And other group can be here, okay. So RS will be formed and MGX, MG, X and Z will be formed here, okay. So you can see Z may be the OH, okay, either OHR, this one, okay, either this one, okay, but this is the active hydrogen, it is the compulsory requirement of this type, okay. So these all substrate contain the hydrogens, active hydrogens, okay. So in this you can see here, so these are the substrate, these are all the substrate having active hydrogens. So alkyl halides compounds which have acidic protons, okay, which have acidic proton are not used to form Grignard regions because acid-base reaction which take place. Okay. So alkyl halide compound which has acidic proton are not used to form Grignard regions, okay, because acid-base reaction takes place. So you can see this one. So what taken place? If you add magnesium, okay. So what happened here? This MgR, first of all, it will bind from and bromine, means MgR formation takes place, okay. And after that, this hydrogen, this bond will be migrated on this, okay. Interesting. And this hydrogen MgBr, okay, O minus will be formed, okay, means this is the active hydrogen which will attack on this, okay. And this O minus will attach from MgBr. So your product will be like that. So formation of alcohol by Grignard regions. So alcohol, you can see RCHO and SCHO. This is the aldehyde group, and Z may be either OET or X. Okay. So when you carry out reaction with Grignard region, it gives the secondary alcohol. Okay. And it gives the primary alcohol when reaction is carried out, formaldehyde, okay, and epoxide and O2, okay. So all these substrate gives the primary alcohol, while these substrate gives the secondary alcohol, okay. All the ketones gives the tertiary alcohol, okay. So if so product is based on the your substrate, okay, depending on your substrate which are used in the reaction medium, your product will be obtained. So next, formation of primary alcohol. So RMGX plus, if you carry out reaction with oxygen atoms, okay, then RONGX will be formed, okay. And after workup with H2O, means hydronium ion, this bond will be break down and ROH will be formed, and HO, this is the your side products, okay. Similarly, you can see RMGBr when reaction which carry out, these act as a nucleophile, okay, and it will attack on this carbon, okay. So by which OMGBr form, and this gives the S plus to this one, okay, and forming the RCH2H and this one, okay. Similarly, you can see here nuclear here and this is the nucleophile. Will attack on this carbon and this convert to SN2 reaction takes place converted to RCH2 CH2OH. First of all, this complex means this will form complex will be formed which will be break down by taking H plus okay from this hydronium ion. Okay, formation of secondary alcohol, how it is formed. This is the RNGX. When you will attack, so this is the carbonyl carbon. And R minus will attack on this electrophilic center, forming the ONGR like that. Okay, like above. Okay, and after that, H plus after obtaining H plus, it forms the substrate R in secondary alcohol, and this one is formed. Similarly, it will attack on this. Okay, and by it acts as a leaving group here, and R addition takes place. You can say so initially forming the SCO. RCHOMG, but MGX. Okay, so MGX will form, and after workup, it forms the your products. Okay, so again, you can see here HOCl. Okay, so when reaction is carried out by R minus, it acts as an electro. Yes, since it is two equivalent. Okay, so two groups, two R2 will be adding here. Okay, so first of all, OMGX form, okay, and what takes place? Workup gives the H plus, okay, and it forming the OH complex. Okay, so acid derivative and Grignard derivative depending on the your equivalent, it form. If acid derivative is one equivalent, then Grignard agent is one equivalent, okay, and acid derivative one, Grignard agent two, then your product will be vary according to you can see here two equivalent Grignard agent adds, okay. So addition of two R2 takes place. Okay, so formation of tertiary alcohol, you can see here R will attack this nucleophilic and nucleophilic species will attack on this, and by which ONGX first of all will be formed as an intermediate, and after adding water in your you can say in your reaction medium, it capturing the SH, okay, and forming MgX OH, and this product will be formed. Okay, so I think you are understanding because it is not very tough, you can say. Okay, similarly it will also form. Okay, minus R will be released out, and you can see here reaction with alkyl cyanide. So RCN, okay, RMgX, when reaction is carried out, RCR dash and O, this is also from OMG X. Okay, so this one, okay, so R, this is also this is nucleophile, it attacks on this carbon, okay, and this charge will be transferred here. Okay, this is already R minus, okay, and it since here electron density is much more, so this electron density, when you will R minus will attack here, the charge density will be transferred in this nitrogen. Okay, so that's why you can say RCOR is formed. Okay, similarly, you can see this is the intermediate. So reaction is carried out, I have mentioned here, and after capturing S plus from hydronium ion, it converted to RCOR dash. Right? And further, there is no probability for reaction because you adding one equivalent, okay, one equivalent RNGX. So you can see RCN, this is the benzyl nitrate, this is the aryl nitrate, and reaction when you carried out RMGX, it forming the RCOR. Okay, how, why it is formed? It will form like that. First of all, it will form CNMGX, and if you're adding water, then this bond will break down, oxygen will be adding, and NMGX OS will form. Okay. Similarly, you can say RMGX when reaction is carried out this one, then RCN will be formed directly. You can see this one. Okay. R minus will attack on this C, and chlorine will be released out. Okay, so this will be formed. When reaction will carried out this cyclobutanone, okay, and this is the amide, cyclic amides. And you can see here, first of all, what happened here, when you will add here, first of all, amine will be formed. Okay, this hydrogen, this is the double bond, in addition, if I take so two hydrogen will be add here. Okay, you can see this one. Okay, after that, this bond will be break down. Okay. This if you add further, okay. This is electron density is going to this side. Okay, bromine ion will attack on this carbon. This one. Okay. So bromine will attach here, CN will attach from this side. Okay. So it is your products. Reaction with cations. First, you should know about the cation. This is the structure of cation. Okay. And when reaction is carried out with earth, it attacks from this carbon. And this bond will be magneted. Electron density is much more and it forming the OMgX. Okay. So CH2 double bond CR. And if you add S3 hydronium ion, it is converted to CH2 double bond CROH. Okay. And it forming the further, you can see this product will be formed. Okay. So actually, what how it is formed? This is the hydrogen. Okay. And this bond will be shifted here. And this is also shifted here. And it for since hydronium ion is already present in the solvent medium, so it capturing hydrogen and convert it to CH3. Okay. Reaction with isocyanate. So what happened here? This will attack in this. Okay. And forming the RNC RS OMGX. Okay. And after this form S3O, if you add S3O means water will be added, then forming the this one, and it is also tautomerized to this one like that. Okay, so it is from RNSCO. It is that. Okay, so tautomerization takes place in the in the solvent medium. Okay, so reaction with carbonate. Similarly, you can see this bond shifted here. Okay, so R minus will attack here, so forming the one here. Two equivalent is added, but two Cr will be added, and these both OET will be released out, forming this product. Okay, so reaction with arthroester, RMGX does not react with arthroester directly, but nitrogen exists in slag equilibrium. So MGX to react with arthroesters. Okay, so you can see here oxygen contains lone pair of electron, two lone pair of electron, and it first of all it attack on the Mg. It is act as a nucleophile here. MgX2, sorry for that. So what happened here? This here, since it gives the electron to magnesium, so it converted to plus. Okay, and it is converted to minus. Okay, similarly you can see here OET for the lone pair of electron exists in the this one. So this will this lone pair shifted here, and this will act as a leaving group. Okay, similarly you can see RMgF one equivalent adding, then this acetal will be formed here. Okay, so step by step you can see this. Okay, similarly you can see this one. So acetal, after if you add hydronium ion, this kind of, this OET bond will be break down and hydrogen will be taken by O oxygen. Okay, and 2-ETOH will be formed here, means alcohol will be released out in this type of reactions. Okay. And okay, so in this species further, if you heat, water will be released out and forming the carbonyl. Okay, so H plus gives H, this one is released out, OH will be released out from this one. So like that. Okay, so it will be like that. Okay, you can see very carefully actually. Okay, so what happened here, how water released out, you should be know about that. Your concept should be clear, so that's why we'll repeat it. First of all, what happened here? This is hydrogen is attached. Okay, so this bond will be break down, and this density of electrons shifted this one. Okay, and OH will be released out. Okay, so one OH and hydrogen forming the water, and ketone will be formed here. So this one is your products. Okay, this one. Okay, so bulky Grignard agent possessing beta hydrogen atom can act as a reducing agent. Okay. So this is the ketone. Okay, and if this is the beta hydrogens, okay, this is alpha hydrogens, okay, and this is beta hydrogen. So these hydrogen will be shifted on this carbonyl group, okay, forming the this one. reduced. Okay, and this forming this one. Okay, reaction with the Van der Waals amides. Okay, so RCONOMe. This is the Van der Waals amide. Okay, so when reaction is carried out with Van der Waals amide for takes place this RCOR there, since it will be this is act as a leaving group here. Okay. And RCHO R dash will be formed. Further, no reaction takes place. When reaction is carried out from this, this will addition takes place on this position, means this one. Okay, so bond will be moved, means charge density will be transferred from backside. It will take charge density will be reverse, and this act as a leaving group here. Okay.
Yeah.
So it is all about. Okay. So, thank you. So next we will meet in the 7th lecture. Okay. So thank you.